Hi, my name is Callie, and I've been wondering about what people have been doing during the pandemic. I decided to ask around, and here are some people's answers. Enjoy the video.
Something I've been doing for fun over the pandemic is hanging out outside.
During quarantine, I've been mainly watching a lot of shows and TikToks while staying at home. I've been to the beach a couple times as well, and my favorite part was going to the North Shore, eating shrimp, and relaxing at the beach at Turtle Bay. With my extracurricular activities being online, I've also done some fun virtual recitals and shows.
For fun, I have been gaming a lot with my friends, talking to my friends, watching a lot of YouTube and Netflix, drawing, cooking, and baking.
So something that I've been doing for fun during the pandemic is going to the beach.
One thing I've been doing for fun during the pandemic has been running. So I've started running around a mile each day, every evening, and so it's been a good way to sort of conclude the day.
My favorite thing to do right now is draw.
I fostered a pet cat during the beginning of quarantine from the Hawaiian Humane Society, and we ended up keeping her and naming her Kukui. So hanging out and playing with her is my favorite thing to do.
Some of my favorite things to do are to play soccer, to make things, and to draw.
I also really like to read and hang out with family and friends and watch movies and try new hobbies and learn about new things.
So my favorite thing to do during the pandemic has been just sort of immersing myself in like creative projects, right? Because I can't go outside that much. So I end up just like working on music a lot or creative writing.
The way I've been talking to my friends has been over messaging and Instagram.
I have been connecting with my friends mostly virtually through text, FaceTime, and sometimes WebEx meetings. Last week was the first time my friends and I hung out in person as we planned a surprise birthday gathering for one of our friends with masks and distancing.
Yes, I have been connecting with my friends by talking to them over iMessages, talking over Discord, voice chats, and FaceTime.
I've been staying connected with my friends by texting them regularly and trying to call and FaceTime or WebEx and yeah, just check in to make sure they're okay, they're doing well, you know, making the best of the situation and making sure that everybody's spirits are high.
Me and my friends like to use the app Discord to call with each other. So on the weekends we spend a lot of time just on call. Some of us are doing other things. Sometimes we play online games together. But yeah, it's mostly just been like online sort of stuff.
Something I wish I could do right now that I can't is to hang out with my friends more often and to hang out with them in general.
I wish that I could hang out with my friends more in person again. For example, going shopping together. I really miss being able to talk face to face like we used to.
Two things that I wish I could do are to have soccer games and to have a normal marching band season.
So my family had plans to travel over spring break, but that was kind of when COVID hit America and the rest of the world.
Anything right now that I can do, it would honestly just be like going to a party or going out to eat and seeing a movie with my friends. Just because, you know, that's sort of the like normal social activity that's the most not allowed.
Something that I do that's fun that has changed is probably wearing fun outfits because there aren't many places to wear them to.
I think that the pandemic didn't really change the way I had fun as I would still watch shows and go to the beach even if everything was normal. However, it did limit the amount of options and things I could do, especially with outdoor activities and activities with other people.
The pandemic has changed the way I have fun by having us, me and my friends, to play online games together so that we are able to talk to each other and socialize. Two of our favorite games are Among Us and Jackbox TV.
That so far, the biggest change to how I have fun has been that for the most part, it's just like all online, you know, whether I'm with my friends or I'm talking with family who live in other places. It's for the most part just like all digital and like on a screen. And so that's been a really big change, but you know, it allows me to connect with people a lot better.
And the pandemic has changed the way I have fun now, because I'm more aware of like the things that I'm so privileged to have that in the past, you know, I would have taken for granted. So now I feel more grateful when I can see my friends, when I'm walking to school, walking to classes in school. But something that the pandemic has kind of forced us all to do is just slow down and, you know, live in the moment. So now I, like, especially in the beginning, being stuck in the house all day, 24/7, it kind of forced me and my family to spend more time together, because in the past we'd just be on the go, you know, running from practice and then coming home and doing homework and, you know, not really talking to each other all that much. But now we've spent a lot more time together.
That concludes the video. Thank you all for watching, and thank you to everybody who was in it. You guys really helped me, and I really appreciate it.